Once the pot is hot, put 1 tablespoon of butter and 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Put garlic. Onion, mix garlic and onion until it's brown. Then put the corned beef and mix together. Lastly, put the potatoes. Mix all together. Put 1/4 cup of water. Cook for 5 minutes. Guys, here you have it, our saute corned beef with potatoes. Hope you like it.
Ready for some corned beef and rice. They're really good.